Hi everyone. Today we are having the success meet of Summer, which released for Pongal. I'm really happy that the film has been accepted by one and all over the world. And thank you so much. I only can thank the audience because this has been a new experience, a new approach, a new genre. And we were hoping that this film will be accepted by all. And today, when we get to hear the reviews and get to hear that the film is doing very well all over the world, I can only thank wish you all the best, and thank you so much for the support.
Okay, how was it acting alongside Trisha?
It was an amazing experience because Trisha is a very good friend of mine, and she's a wonderful actress, a very good human being. This film, I was looking forward to this film because Trisha has a very interesting role, almost on par with the hero's role. So it's come out very good, and it was a I would say an unforgettable experience.
Will you do another multi-star film?
Yeah, of course. It depends on the director, depends on the role which is given to me. Even if it is a villain's role, if it's really substantial enough, I think I will go ahead for that.
So you're open for the negative?
I'm going to lap it up as soon as possible.
So you already said you'll be doing one more film with Thiru, but that was one question actually.
Yeah.
Soon and when?
I'm not sure, because Thiru has to come up again with the task of convincing me with another script, because that's when Thiru takes it up as a challenge. It's the same challenge he took it up with Summer, because after Thiru Velaidupilla, I told him that I need to do something really, really out of the box, and he came up with this script. So I'm looking forward to hearing the next script of Thiru.
What are your upcoming projects?
I'm doing Madagaja Raja opposite Varalakshmi and Anjali in Sundasi's direction. And then I'm doing Pattathiyane. Myself and Bhupathi Pandian are coming together after Malakote. So that's my next films to be released.
So actually there was one question by a fan where he was asking, like, your roles are quite different from Sandipoli. Then you went into Avanivan. Then now all of it together is a couple of, like, mind game. So he was asking, like, what made you to choose this kind of project?
It's the surprise that picks up the audience interest. If you get to know that the next four films I'm playing a forest trekking guide, I don't think you'll all come to watch the third film. Maybe the first two can hold your interest. It's the same, like, every film has to be something different and has to be something which is never seen before, because that keeps me ticking, that keeps me going as an actor. Because if I keep continuing to do the same type of roles, then I guess I'll lose interest in the first place in the film. So that's the reason why I'm trying totally different personalities, different characterizations in the film.
So is there any, like, there was one more question, like, can we expect one more film with Bala?
Yeah. He called me and he wanted to do a film. Bala sir called me and said that there is again an interesting script and a character, but I've not heard both. I'm really looking forward to work with Bala sir, because he's the one who made me an actor more than a hero, and he made the entire audience look up to me as an actor. So I'm really looking forward to that film with Bala sir.
So maybe can we expect this film after this?
I think. It depends, because Bala has to complete his film, and you know about Bala sir, when it comes to finalizing a film, he takes his time, because he has to do something extraordinary. So when I'm just looking forward to it with open mind. Thank you so much to all my fans. I'm really happy and proud that I'm an actor. It's only because of your support. I'm really glad that I'm walking confidently as an actor, because all the films which I do have been accepted by you. So hopefully I would come up with another entertainer soon, which will be liked by one and all. So till then, God bless you all.